Here are the men from the Great White North. Simpson, ladies and gentlemen. And there he is, fans, the Punisher, coming out to ringside here. What is it? Do we still have Scott Thomas on the line?
No, I believe we have someone else on the line who just called up the voicemail line.
Who?
It's Maniacal Mark.
Wait, he was just with you.
Yeah, I know. Like, he left. They made
Harris. There's John Simone with the World Championship belt. That's what it's for tonight, fans. The PLW World Title, Sub-Zero and Punisher. This is going to be great, fans. This is going to be one great match. I hope you already got the VCRs rolling for this one. This is going to be one great contest. I can't say it enough.
Jack, you want me to mic the voicemail line?
Let's hear what he has to say.
Hold on, 1 second.
The Punisher going to Sub-Zero, not going to get anything. Here he goes the other rope. Nothing. Again, he's going to try to do it. Oh, Sub-Zero. What a vicious, vicious maneuver right there by Sub-Zero. I can't believe it. Oh! What a maneuver there! Sub-Zero going right after the champion, the Punisher here. Unbelievable. Sub-Zero grabbing him by the hair. Whipping him in. Off he comes. And clothesline! Knocks him down. Unbelievable. This is crazy. What are your comments here about this great matchup here? Amazing day.
I have a great deal of interest because, wow, big power slam! I have to say that Sub-Zero is probably the most awesome wrestler here in the PLW. He is just a monster, and he can do it all. Can we get on a closer angle here and see what's going on? There we go. That's better. I have a great interest in this match. I am a former PLW World Champion myself. And I just heard we have Maniacal Mark, another former PLW World Champion, on the line. Mark, what do you have to say about Sub-Zero and the Punisher World Title matchup right here?
Well, I think this is going to be a good match, but I'm actually hoping that the Punisher beats Sub-Zero. Believe it or not, as much as I hate the Punisher, I want him to win. Do you know why?
Yeah, I think I know why.
So I can beat him the way I'm supposed to.
That's right, because you don't have a shot in
the...
No, you don't have a shot in Down Under or beating Sub-Zero, that's why, right?
Wrong. I could beat Sub-Zero if I choose.
Yeah, well, so can I, although I haven't quite done it yet. And there's Punisher going for his win. We all know that Punisher has beaten Sub-Zero in November of last year to win the PLW World title. Wow, big suplex! I didn't think he could suplex him, but he did it! He goes for the cover bands! One, two, oh, I thought he had it right there. As we all know, Punisher did beat Sub-Zero once before. This is a long-awaited rematch. We've been waiting about 6 months for this match. Nice maneuver right there. High cross body off the top rope. Second rope, excuse me. Almost put Sub-Zero away, but it's going to take a little bit more to put the big man down. Wouldn't you agree, Maniacal Mark?
I would think it would take a little bit more than that. I'm not actually...
Whoa!
What's going on in the match amazing because I'm not monitored up here. I'm in the car, and I called... You remember why I called?
Yeah, because like you just flew out of the amazement park.
What?
You just flew out of the amazement park because you were so mad we had to cut it short.
I'm in the amazement park and I'm in the car leaving the studio here. And the reason I called is this. I have a terrible, terrible stomach ache now. From that swill that they paid you to advertise that you call pink soda.
First of all, they don't pay me to advertise.
Hang on a second. I got another call.
Okay, good. Good riddance then.
He has Cole waiting on his car phone. Sub-Zero! Oh my goodness.
That was an incredible powerbomb. This could be it. Punisher's world. Whoa. Sub-Zero had the world title in his hands, and he just blew it right there. I think that's going to be his downfall, just like it was in St. Pius in November of last year. Oh, big suplex right there. You remember correctly, he went for the deep freeze twice. He went for the deep freeze twice, and on that second time, being so cocky, it was that mistake that cost him the world title, because the Punisher was able to put him away with a surprise victory right after that. And I don't think it's going to be any different this time. I think the Punisher is going to capitalize on Sub-Zero's world title mistake right here.
Nice short clothesline there by the challenger, Sub-Zero. Oh my, he drops down on him with the leg. This is crazy.
Sub-Zero is one mean. Did Monaco Rock just hang up on us, by the way?
I didn't hang up on you guys.
Big power slam right there.
I probably should, though.
Sub-Zero going up. Is he going to the second rope or top rope? Second rope splash. Oh, I have to say, Sub-Zero, I'm going to go on record here and say, although I like the style of many other wrestlers here in the PLW, including, although I hate to admit it, Antonio Adams, Scott Z, you name it, there's a lot of great wrestlers here in the PLW, but these two wrestlers in the ring right now battling for the world title, Sub-Zero and The Punisher, are the two best wrestlers, in my opinion, in the PLW, and this is one of the greatest matches I've ever seen so far. Big Russian leg sweep coming up. Oh, he took him down. This could be it. Referee out of position. Two and oh, Sub-Zero pushing him off. That could have almost.
Something amazing, Jay. You're correct about one thing in saying that Sub-Zero and The Punisher are the two best wrestlers in the PLW.
You agree, Monaco Mark?
You know what's correct about that statement?
What?
That one of those wrestlers is not you.
Yeah.
You're most assuredly not one of the best, one of the two best wrestlers in the PLW.
You're right.
You're not even close.
You may be correct. I think I'm pretty damn good, but I don't think.
But not as good as me.
let's stick to Whoa, what's this?
Several wrestlers better than you. Myself, Nightmare, Sub-Zero, The Foundation, who else? I won't bother getting into that.
Good, don't. Let's concentrate on this world title matchup. Oh, big DDT right there. We gotta concentrate on this world title matchup. This is one of the biggest. Whoa! We almost had a three count right there. This is one of the biggest.
Listen, I will agree with you on one thing, Amazing Jay. This is a great match and a matchup that the fans have been waiting for.
Shut up, Monaco Mark. Oh, powerbomb right in the back of Sub-Zero's neck. But Punisher, that took every ounce of strength out of him. But this could be it. That could be enough to knock him out. Two. Sub-Zero kicked out.
Now, I'll tell you, that guy has got more resiliency than any wrestler in the PLW, besides myself, of course.
Yeah, right.
I'm surprised that the fans aren't reacting more in this match. Aren't you amazing?
I think there are a bunch of idiots out in the crowd, excluding, of course, my good friends Jay Jolin and Christina LaPlan out there. And, of course, I think my dad's sitting out in the crowd. Let's say hi to him, by the way. I don't know why he's sitting out in the crowd this week. I wrestled last week. What the heck's he doing? But, of course, I'd like to say hi.
You know what I also noticed at that show? That there was some competition. Some people were looking into the PLW.
Yeah, they were a bunch of losers.
I noticed them in the crowd there.
And Sub-Zero throwing Punisher into the ropes. Coming up right here. Gonna wear the Punisher down. I don't think that's gonna beat the Punisher, though. Uh-oh, maybe it is. Sub-Zero with some very powerful lines right there. I know, I faced him in the past a couple times myself. And don't even bring up the fact that I lost to him, okay?
I won't. I think the fans know that.
Yeah.
You lost twice to him.
I lost twice. But big clothesline right there. Just really when I come out, he who laughs last laughs best. And just like with you, when I won the seventh match, the last match, excuse me, of the boss, I was laughing pretty damn hard.
Your brain.
Sub-Zero now.
As if you weren't damaged before.
Big slam by the Punisher. The Punisher, he's going up. He's going up to the second rope and nice maneuver right there. Pin him. Come on, pin him, Punisher. What are you, crazy? Wait a minute, what is he doing? What is he doing? He's going back up. Come on. Oh, nobody home. Whoa, that's ridiculous.
That was Punisher's cardinal mistake right there. I don't think you're going to see Sub-Zero make the same mistake he made twice. Crowd's going crazy now. I don't know why. Sub-Zero. Wow, big 360 somersault right there into the ropes. The deep freeze. No.
Oh, come on. One, two, no. No. I don't believe it. No, we have a new world champion here in the PLW. No, what can I say? He didn't cheat. He pinned the Queen Rage.
Rather than the Punisher.
I don't believe it, Ben. New PLW world champion.